course at ECHO is part of our Design Direct program, which is basically about having students develop their own brand within a time frame of a month, which is really exciting and challenging. So they had started out with making their business plan and their brand, what they want to make. Then we had the students actually get their inspiration for their material. What would they want to make their shoes from?
I'm Amber, I'm a shoe designer and I'm working for my own brand. My inspiration for this kind of leather is insects and especially the eye of the insect. It is a special kind of shininess, so I try to create that in leather. So what I have done on this moment is just a leather with a special type of foil on top and then a few layers of white wax, and when you brush it away you get more depth in the shininess but also in the matte.
Had the students actually get their inspiration for their material. What would they want to make their shoes from? And we used a lot of different items, not just leather, but also lots of different textures to get their inspiration. And that's when they progressed into actually developing their own finishes at the ECHO Leather Lab. First changing their inspiration into a plan and then actually doing it themselves, which was really exciting.